morning hours. It impacts 30,000 students at 73 schools. Charlene Cristobal has been digging for answers here. Charlene, you heard from IPS, what the district, what the union said.
Yeah, right. I mean, we're hearing from both sides here. Really thousands of students impacted, as you mentioned. Now, IPS and also the bus union, they just started their meeting together at 8:30. That's happening right now. And spokesperson Carrie Black released this statement to us just a little earlier, telling us that they just learned about it this morning as we did. So there's a lot of work to do. Now, this statement says in part that, quote, this is unacceptable. And together with AFSCME, we are working to resolve the situation. Again, right now they are meeting. They have been meeting for about 30 minutes now. Right now, we are not sure how many drivers called out, but as we know, it is enough that IPS says that they cannot provide students with safe transportation. Now, again, we talked to the union that represents bus drivers, AFSCME. The International Vice President, Stephen Quick, tells us the reason for the call-outs are because some drivers are upset that IPS is working with outsourcing bus services and they didn't let the union know. Now, that move would mean that more than 100 people would lose their jobs. The council tells us they understand drivers' frustrations, but they do not agree with some of their decisions to call off work because this affects more than them and affects 30,000 students and their families.
The vote's been taken. We didn't agree with how the process was done. The vote's been taken. We got to take and make this lemonade out of the lemon. But leaving kids, we don't agree with that.
IPS also tweeting this, saying school will be in session, but if for any reason students cannot make it, they will not be marked absent. Right now, they're still working on how the day is going to work with no regular bus schedule. So that's something we're working to figure out. Again, IPS and the union are meeting right now, and that's when IPS tells us that they will let us know their plans moving forward, and they will not comment until then. So we'll keep you updated throughout the morning. We're going to keep digging for answers, and as soon as we know something, we'll let you know, Ray.
Yeah, and in the midst of all of this, we've got families that...